Hello everyone and welcome to Becky Press Studio. We are redefining realism in AI animation.
Many of you ask how to grow faster. The secret for small YouTube creators is utilizing AI video generation. It really works. Welcome back to Becky Press Studio. Look at these numbers. We just hit 10,000 subscribers. Thank you all so much.
This AI integration saves us time, cuts down on costs, and significantly improves our marketing reach across all platforms.
This is what my videos used to look like. But thanks to the new setup here at Becky Press Studio, we now have this amazing quality.
See, as everything they grow anyhow, our engagement is through the roof and sales are massive. See, as everything they grow anyhow.
If you actually want to create this kind of video, then this video is for you, because here I'll be teaching you how to do that, how to turn your images to video, how to use your pictures as video, like how to use Google AI Pro for free. They'll be giving you a lot of coins that you can use till the end of the month. So you'll be gaining the Google AI for free, you'll be using the Gemini for free. Like in this video, I'm going to be teaching you a lot because I actually paid for this class. I learned a lot and I'm here to share with you, my friends, so that you can be able to start your AI journey, start creating your ads, your bedtime story, your like a lot of things. You'll be learning it on this video using Google AI. We'll be using VEO 3.1 fast. It will make your video to be clear. The sound will be very, very okay. Like you'll be gaining a lot. Just watch this video till the end. And if you have any question at all, you can drop it in the comment section. And if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do what to subscribe, comment, share, and hit the bell icon to be notified anytime I post a new video. So let's head over to the video.
So to create an AI realistic video, you have to go to your Chrome or Safari or any browser of your choice. Please don't mind my voice, I'm having cough. So search for Google AI Pro. It will bring you here. Click on this Gemini. It will bring you to this interface where they said get Google AI Pro. Like I said before, I said this is a paid platform, but I'm going to show you how to use it, how to get it for free for 1 month. Like when we log in or create an account, it will give us 1 month free access to this platform. Like they'll be giving us 1,000 credits where we can generate 10 videos or more depending on how you use it. You can use it 1 month. So because they will be giving you that 1,000 coins, so you can use it and create a lot of videos. They normally give 500 for the first 2 weeks and 500 later on, and like the remaining 2 weeks. You need to use this credit to create as much video as possible. Don't let it just go to waste. And another thing is, before the 1 month elapses, make sure you cancel or deactivate your subscription. And by the end of the video, I will show you how to deactivate, how to use your card if you can purchase, and the type of Nigerian card that is working. Like this is a very easy one. So by the end of the video, I'll be showing you that. And make sure you deactivate the subscription by the end of, or when the coin is finished, so that they will not debit you, unless you want to continue with the app. It's a very good app if you have the money. So when you tap on this, they will tell you to add your card details. That does not mean you will get charged. They will charge you by the end of the month when you did not deactivate the subscription, or maybe you just left it, you want to continue with the app. So that is the only time they can be able to debit you. So I always advise to deactivate before the month's end, before the date that you subscribe, so you deactivate it. So tap on this get Google AI. It has opened for me to add my card details. Tap on add card and add your card details. It won't debit you except you want to continue with the subscription. And you must not even have money in that account for it to work. So don't get afraid of debiting your money. So after adding your card details, when successful, it will bring you here. You have got Gemini Pro and more. So I tapped on this Gemini Pro. So for you to create a very good AI videos for your content, for your marketing, for your product or brand, the first thing to ask yourself is, what am I trying to achieve with this? What am I trying to achieve with this video? Or when you are creating for brand, what do this brand want to achieve with this video? So when you understand what you are trying to achieve, now you went for your scripts. So you head over to ChatGPT to get a very good prompt. See, even if you don't know where to start, as long as you have already, like you have already had it in mind that you want this kind of video, when you went there, just use the voice notes, explain it the way people will understand. So you type in, you can type it in or you can use your voiceover. So after that, this is the particular prompt I use on the video that you saw at the beginning of this video. So you can use that or just copy the script and change it, just change a few things, make it like the way you wanted it. So this is how I normally do it. Any script, any video I want, like I saw the prompt, I can just copy it and change so many things on it if I don't know where to start. So you can do that as well. This is the particular prompt, like the particular prompt I used to create that video you watched at the beginning of this video. So let me read it out. Hello, I want to create an ad for my AI video training coming up. I want to teach how to create realistic AI video and how to use it and grow my YouTube channel. I want this ad to look like more of Nigerians and Nigerian people in a studio wearing red top with inscription Becky Press Studio. So give me prompts I can use to generate different clips or scene that I can combine together to get what I wanted, and it should include how this AI video creation helps YouTube small content creators, helps in marketing, and also help business owners to create realistic AI video without spending much. So this is the particular prompt I used on generating that video. So just simply explain your business to AI, to ChatGPT, what your business is all about, how many scenes do you want, what you want to achieve, how many clips or scene you wanted the video to be, like your target audience, everything you want. Just tell AI what you want, because this is what you tell, because this is like the what you tell ChatGPT is what is going to bring out to you. So just give it the way you wanted it to be, and then this is what it generated for me. So this is scene 1, scene 2, scene 3. Like you can tell ChatGPT how many scenes you wanted. Like this one, I did not give how many I wanted, so it gave me so many scenes as I can generate. You can generate or you can just leave it and just try and tell, like if you don't want it too long, you can just tell ChatGPT, I want 5 scenes on this video. So that is it. So the next thing I'm going to do now is to copy everything and paste it in my Google Doc or my notepad and edit. Remove the things that I don't want and put the things that I needed on my video, like what I really needed on that video. So after that, we head over to our Google to generate our video. In our Chrome, in our browser, log in using Google VEO 3. or Google Flow. Just go to, I'll be using Google Flow. You tap on it and scroll to where you see Google Labs, this particular one here, and you will see Create with Flow. Then you sign in with the same Google account that you use for your subscription. You use the same Google account, don't use another one because it will not work. So I have signed in. So here, if you look at here, watch. If you look at this place that you are seeing Pro, you will see that you have 1000 credits, 1000 AI credits, just like I have told you. At the downside, we have text to video, we have VEO 3.1. Before you start generating your video, please, you need to change some certain things. Just tap on this text to video. This is where it should be. This is where it should be. So don't just leave it there. It should be, and it should be there. And the second one is this VEO 2. By default, it's always on VEO 2. So here you are seeing two. You have to change it to one, because this is like after creating your video, it will come out in two. So, and when it came out in two, you are consuming your credit, you are consuming it. So change it to one, so that it will just, after generating it, it will come out on one. So coming down here where you see this VEO 2, VEO 3.1. So if you want your video to come out in a plain, like the video to be very clean, the voice will be very clean, you put it on VEO 3 quality. And when you put it on VEO 3 quality, it will be consuming a lot of coins. That means it should be consuming 100 coins in exporting, like one video, generating one video, it took 200 coins. But it's when you put it on VEO 3.1, like it will consume, but that video, the quality will not be like, will not be that bright. I will show at the end of this video, I will show you the one we generated with VEO 3 quality and the one we generated with VEO 3.1. So two of them are good, just it depends on what you are creating or what your clients wanted. So that is it. After everything, you just copy your prompt and paste it here. Here they say generate this thing, just paste it. And please always try and use quotation mark where full stop need to be put in, full stop, where question mark need to be. So that will depend on how your video, so that it will not just be talking one way. So that is it. After putting all this thing and making sure that everything is intact, just click on this. And before I forget, please, if you want to generate your video, make sure that just paste the video, the prompt, the way you copied it from ChatGPT. Like the first scene, you paste the prompt and generate the first video. The second scene, there is no AI video that can give you long form video. There is no AI tool now that can generate long form video. It normally stops at 8 seconds. That is it. So you generate your videos. So you generate your videos one after the other. I prefer, as a beginner, you need to use the VEO 3.1 so that your coins can be able to last for you. So if you are looking for card that you can use Access card. It works on Google Pro. You can use Zenit. You can use GPT. Access Bank MasterCard works on it. So you can just use all this card, and before the subscription ends, you just deactivate. But maybe I'll also add the way you can be able to deactivate your account, your debit card from this app by the end of this video. So this is the quality of the video I generated with VEO 3 quality. And this one right here, this one is the one I generated with VEO
with AI.
View too fast, so you can look at it and know the difference. There's no much difference. There's no more different. So that is it.
The future of video creation starts here. With this technology, you don't need a camera, just advanced AI.
So if you want to cancel the subscription on iPhone, just go to your settings and click this icon right there, this icon, gray icon. Then go to subscription. Then you see that anything that you subscribe to, you will see all of them there. So you just give it time to load because it takes time. So after that, if you have any subscription at all, it will be there. And if you want to cancel it, like my own now, I didn't have any subscription on my iPhone. So you see that there is no subscription. Like, you do not have any subscription. So, but on Android, just go to your Play Store. If you go to your Play Store, click on this, your profile that is up there. This place that you are seeing, your profile. Then if you click on it, you will see payment and subscription. You just tap on it, this particular one, yes. You just tap on it. If you tap on it, you click on this subscription. Then, as you can see here, these are this thing that you subscribe to, that I subscribe to. So, just tap on anyone that you want to cancel the subscription. Tap on anyone. Tap on anyone that you want to cancel and click and cancel subscription. That's all. So you just end the subscription. So this is what you have to do. So this is the end of this video. I hope you find it interesting. See you on my next one. Bye.